the easiest way to remove the fuel injectors out of the housing on a 4.3 liter Chevy, it's often called the spider fuel injection, is when these injectors are up inside the housing, these prongs are sticking out here. Well, there's a third hole right there. Here's all you need. That right there. Let's see if I can do this one hand. Goes down into that third hole. Okay, that third hole, you get the drift here. Okay, and then tap the end of it with a, I just use the end of a screwdriver. Tap it lightly, pops them right out.